Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder as I mosey about in Call of Pripyat in a semi-casual manner. I am still at the Jupiter industrial area and I'm trying to pick up stashes from here. Some of which I know where they are, some of which I don't. Next thing in my agenda is to have a little inventory sorting trip to the depot and get ammo for the shotgun, because having a good shotgun gives me some added freedom of movement. And it's raining again, of course. Yes. No. Yeah. This one. Also in agenda, I do plan to start gradually, slowly, unlocking some of the not main mission things, because I think it's probably gonna loosen up the game a little bit and allow bigger mutants to show up and all that. Keeping my flashlight on because it is so damn dark. Let's unload these. Should I eat? Not yet. Okay, and also in agenda, picking up S.T.A.L.K.E.R group stashes. Just because. At the same time, I am not going to pick up stuff like toolkits and such. Also, I wonder what's up with those bandits. In the unlisted episode, I can't remember what the number was, 29 maybe? One of the bandits followed me into that area, and I had to dodge a little bit to get rid of him. And I think he later got caught by zombified, maybe. And the other bandit, I believe, had been caught by some mutants prior to that. I don't believe that. I think there weren't any stashes in this particular corridor, but I do not trust my memory, so I will double check everything. Especially because I know that earlier I specifically did not pick up any stashes. I think we only have documents here, which we will not touch. So I remember there was a stash in one of these kind of contraptions, but I think it was in the concrete factory. No. Oh no. No, you don't. Okay, let's go back down. If there's anything on top floor, there's only stuff that I have left there. actually improved. I think I have amped up the texture quality between sessions. The glitchy sound, but it doesn't do the glitchy deed. Can I squeeze through from here? Nope. Building under the stairs, wasn't there? Nope. Unless I already picked it up. Okay, let's move along for a moment. I want to sort out my gear further. Because it, as fulfilling as it is to pick up everything all the time, I am already carrying a little arsenal around, so I have to unload everything from time to time. What are the Freedomers doing? I'm gonna visit them first because maybe they will buy some of my guns. Oh, they're chasing the Tushkano. Hello, little shit. Oh, I think they're... might be a bloodsucker situation, maybe? Well, the Tushkano has escaped. Oh, there's... I think there's a... skirmish situation. Ah, no, zombies.
Поговорить нам с тобой нынче не светит.
Give me the drugs. Just leave it. Let's see now. No, buy the other one.
Не расстраивайся, чувак. Гляну вот сколько чего там у тебя по карманам. Да, сейчас погляди.
The looting squad. Ah! Somebody is trying to escape. I know that the NPCs, at least Freedom and Duty, currently don't give me a very good price for all the weapons, but that's not really an issue for me right now. Like, I'm picking up way more stuff than I'm using. I want to send some of that stuff back into circulation. Because if I gather too much stuff in one place, it's gonna affect the gameplay. It's gonna slow down the map and whatnot. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to pick everything up for a second here. Because I want to... I should probably... Yeah. Of course I can't move. Oh, okay. So, let's see, let's dump guitars and weapons here. Wait, so I only have two PDAs, that's interesting. Show me, do you have night vision? Nope. Okay, there will gas mask goes back on. Drop. I know that I could just take some Hercules, but I only want to move into the other corner of the room, so I would rather not. Oh, okay, never mind, I can already move. So let's put ammo here. Yeah, okay, I have an okay amount of mock shots. Not a great amount, but okay amount. Keep some of this. That'll do. The books actually don't take up that much weight, so I think I'm gonna keep them on. A better idea probably not to dump the consumables here, but instead start creating the wilderness stashes or the breadcrumb stashes. Okay, let's see what else can I drop. A few vodkas. Ah, yeah, grenades. Just a few of them. Okay, maybe I should dump the books after all, because they do add up after a while. Right, this is a little bit heavier than I would like, but I will be using that ammo, so let's say I'm ready. Save here. Right now, my biggest concerns are still getting a good detector. Of course, the weak part of that plan is that my whole game plan basically consists of the scenario come across an exo zombie. So it's not the most viable plan in the world. But it's there. Also, I think I have to go for a little artifact dip here in the quarry because I don't have a meat chunk on me. I mean, I didn't bring any meat chunks into Jupiter map at all. And I could still use one when I go moving about these areas. Stone blood, do not want. Okay, there's an artifact over there. Come on. Show yourself. Oh. Okay. Get back to dry land. How's the radiation going? Okay, let's do this. Soul. Because I already have the color book. Right, let's stay on dry land for a moment and circle over there. I think this was the artifact that I saw with binoculars from far away the other day. Let's check. I think there's another one. Nope. Okay, so instead, let's go to the chopper, whatever you call it, digger, and I'm gonna ignore the poor contact right now. It's not like prolong his life or anything. Letter and some ammo, and I'm gonna get rid of this and these and some grenades. Okay, goody. So which one was this? Letter to Strelok and letter to Ghost. See if I can maybe pick up some stashes here. Don't think I have ever done any confirmed stashes on the digger. But again, following the logic that I would definitely put a few here. I'm just gonna take a wild guess that there might be some, maybe. Functional. Oh, it is! Goody! Ah, yeah, that's how I got to the top of the thing, I think. Or maybe not. I don't know. I only know I have some screenshots from the main thingy. In fact, let's take some right now. So much industry. This would be a... does this cable hold? No, let's quick save. Okay, this doesn't help me to orient myself. Ah, yeah, I think that's how I got there. Shooting whom? There is, of course, one of the active zones around here. I don't think it's him, I think it's somebody else. Oh! Oh my! I don't think I can help much from here.
Attention! Enemy mission approaching! Find cover immediately!
Well... I would say I like the watch, so I'm gonna stay right here. At least this place has no threat of being overrun by snorks. Yeehaw! Have to remember to switch back to first person view before Dekterev passes out, because I think if you pass out while in third person view, then that might glitch or something. lights up. Oh, I hear zombie fight. I think. The wind is picking up. I think it's not zombified, it's the dude, the one who's about to kick the bucket, who talks to himself. Oh, who's there? And guys, why didn't you stay in the concrete factory? Looks like that's where you're coming from.
Attention! That mission is about to hit! Find cover immediately! Thing I'm not sure of is whether mutants are influenced by all anomalies or not. Oh, it's just gonna circle around there? Ah, okay. One of them got burned. Ah, yeah, that's the dying stalker who speaks. I know he ain't going anywhere, so... assume that this hamster will fry itself sooner or later. Ah yeah, he's right at on my radar. Quick save. Uh-oh. Oh! Shit. Yeah, about that. Whether I want to reload or not. I think I can manage without at the moment. Because what I really want to know is about stashes, and stashes could be down here as well. Oh, still irradiated. Well, take another dose then. Nice doggy. I mean... run into the acid.
What do you know? Hello. I thought the blowout would have improved the weather, but nope. Where's the tree here? Is there... I can't see. Is there anything in there? Nope. Hot, hot, hot. I'm pretty sure that upstairs proper there aren't any stashes. However, on these lower levels, mid levels, that's another matter. Again, going purely by the that's where I would put some stuff logic. Ah, no, I think that's just shadows and artifacts. I mean, visual artifacts. Exactly the kind of space where one would get stuck. Dude, you don't really want me to come and save you, because nothing good will come out of that. Trust me, I know. Actually, I think I need to go looting before somebody else does. Zombified versus Tushkano. Interesting. Where did I see the loners in Tushkano fight? Oopsie! No. Batch of Tushkano has hatched. I know that this ammo does not yield much profit, but where's the other one? Other one? Whoa! The other one, but I'm gonna stay here instead. Whoa. Oh, goody. If any of them happens to have a good sidearm, then I'm gonna take it. Not good enough condition. Yoink. Are they shooting at me? That's a possibility. Maybe not. Ah, no, they aren't. Whoa! Aren't you a... Okay, I think this one is good enough to sell. Aren't you a dedicated little hoarder? Very dedicated little hoarder. I'm gonna leave the fleshies be. Okay, so I saw three people fall somewhere here, but I don't see any bodies. Okay, who are you? You in some grenades and some flimsy ammo and a few sausages and some bandage. There we go. Nice doing business with you. Oh, what you're doing? Take me with you. I think they're going to the place where the others fell. Oh! Okay, you?
Да какие сейчас разговоры? Огонь! Мужик, ты сдурел? Потом поговорим!
They are dead. Give me the drugs, man. You can take the other stuff. Oh, one is still alive.
Крысам не хочешь достаться? Тебе пособить? Тихо! Еще немного подождем.
Возможно, еще не...
Парни, не расслабляемся!
Не расходиться, ждем.
Возможно, еще не все. Все, мужики, отбой.
Нет, не буду я с тобой говорить.
Shit. Okay, he's already looting. Damn.
Да тут по богатому.
Да.
А этот голд.
У меня и в худшие дни.
Oh, hello. You can have the rest.
Вон старший стоит. Так ты к нему обращайся.
You, where are you going?
Так, мужик, чего ж там у тебя?
Already looting. Okay, now he's not
gonna talk. Слушаю тебя.
Are you now?
Не в настроении я нынче трепаться.
Да. У меня и в худшие дни пожирнее было.
Нечего добру пропадать, я так
мысли. Okay, he doesn't have any guitars, but maybe I can sell him something else. Or maybe not. Let me check for cider. Oh, this one's new.
Ну ты вообще с таким барахлом я в зону полез.
Да тут по богатому.
Okay, show me how much. Oh, they won't even buy these. I'm gonna sell some extra ammo. And some bandages and vodka. Just to manage my weight. Yoink, thank you. And now, let's keep on looting. Again, I'm gonna try to check out that specific spot. Oh. Some more won't solve my encumbrance trouble just yet. But I am going to drop some loot into this little bunker here. At least the mutant parts. And I'm not currently using any of the ammo, am I? Let's put a few boxes here because this is enough for me, yes. So, what's happening here? Do we have a chimera? Oh no. Let's just shave. Ow. Take the parts.
Отработали. Больно.
Всем быть наготове.
Why is he going that way? Oh, okay, never mind.
Чего расскажешь хорошего?
Nothing. Gray dots. I mean, there is usually a pile up on this road. Just like in the previous, but I think the episode before previous. Whoa! That's some proper infestation there. There's anybody alive? Nope. In that case, dogs and boars are already fighting, but let's make it merrier. Too far to just shoot at them, but maybe they will go away. Probably not. Okay, health check. Acceptable. There's one more flesh. This one might run away, might not. Shoot it to be on the safe side. So many mutants in one spot. I'm gonna gather the parts just for principle. I don't want the smoke grenade. Bodies over here, just these two. I think I'm gonna create another small dumping ground somewhere. Just for the mutant parts. Mutant part depository here. Gonna keep the bloodsucker jaw because those are valuable and shit. And of course it's raining. Right, I'm gonna carry on with this looting around a little bit longer, and then I'm gonna call this episode because I have a plan about my next action. Also stashes. Yoink. Ah, it's just plain one, no upgrades or anything. Oh, I think I hear a bloodsucker. Maybe. And I remember Studiers who ran this way during the last blowout. But nope. Not this time. I don't want to drop the gun just somewhere on the ground because I know that the stalkers will come and loot it. But I don't want to carry it with me all the way right now because I have plans. I haven't seen the stalkers. Ever jump on the train, so when the weather is shitty, then that makes it a good time to go for indoor activities, as in underground. Do we have an exo-zombie here? I don't think so. Nope. I'm gonna leave them be. I need my ammo for other things. So I guess the people are guessing where this is going. Episode ends here, and in the next one we're getting away from the rain. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.